Hannah Rohiti might be Clark, the 21-year-old Member of Parliament in New Zealand who made history last October as the youngest MP in 170 years, is making headlines once again. The lawmaker of Maori descent gained widespread attention for delivering a passionate speech on Tuesday advocating for the rights of New Zealand's indigenous communities. In her inaugural address, she expressed a deep commitment to her constituents, saying, "I will die for you, but I will also live for you." The impactful speech quickly went viral on the internet. Addressing the Maori youth, Maipi Clark encouraged them to embrace their native language and cultural identity. In her maiden speech, Maipi Clark said, "Never fit in. You are perfect. You are the perfect fit. I truly feel like I've already said my maiden speech outside the steps of the parliament last year for the 50th anniversary of Te Piti Hana. I dedicated that speech to my grandparents. However, this speech today is dedicated to all our children," she was quoted as saying. Hannah Rohiti Maipi Clark considers herself as a guardian of the Maori language and emphasizes the crucial role of amplifying the voices of the new generation of Maori. With a substantial following on social media platforms like Instagram and TikTok, Maipi Clark remains actively engaged in promoting Maori causes and advocating for the representation of the younger Maori generation. She firmly believes that it is time for the voices of this new generation to be recognized and heard. The traditional haka was historically a customary way to welcome visiting tribes and energize warriors before battle. Rooted in cultural pride, utility, and resilience, the haka is not a conventional dance but a powerful display of physical strength. Typically performed in a group, it incorporates chanting, vigorous movements like stamping, hand gestures, and facial expressions. The nature of the haka varies across tribal regions, often narrating significant events within Ivy's history. In contemporary times, the haka retains its significance as a symbol of reverence and is performed during important occasions such as sporting events, weddings, funerals, and pauheri. At the age of 21, Hannah Rohiti Maipi Clark made history as New Zealand's youngest member of parliament in 170 years during the recent national elections. Her victory involved unseating Labour's Nanaina Mahuta, a highly respected and senior MP who had held the Hauraki Waikato Maori electorate for 2 decades and was the first Maori woman to serve as a foreign affairs minister. Originating from Huntly, situated between Auckland and Hamilton, Maipi Clark oversees a marakai, a Maori community garden that educates local children about gardening based on the Maori lunar calendar known as Maramataka. Despite her youth, Maipi Clark's accomplishments are remarkable. In addition to running a business, she authored a book encouraging young people to explore the stars and the moon for self-healing. Her lineage includes notable figures. Her ancestor, Verumukatini, was the first Maori minister to the crown in 1872. Her aunt, Hannah T. Himara, presented the Maori language petition to Parliament in 1972. And in 2018, her grandfather, Taitimu Maipi, gained attention for protesting against the colonial legacy and mistreatment of Maori by vandalizing a statue of Captain John Hamilton, the city's namesake.